Previously in Deykon Buttham. In Buttham's adventure, Deykon fell off a roof and broke his spine and legs. But before that, Deykon found astronomy class and picked up a lot of homework. Deykon is now recovering in bed and will be standing up. This is Buttham's adventure. Deykon! Deykon Buttham! Oh, hello there, Mr. Pringle Long Peanut. I am the notorious Deykon Buttham. Deykon Buttham is lost.
Hello, your family. You're, shoelace makers.
Indeed, the finest shoelace makers in all of that one tiny village I come from. But there's only one shoelace maker company.
Yeah, believe it or not.
What?
Believe it or not, we roast peanut.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No way.
Goodbye, my friend.
What? What? Gryffindor. Gryffindor, Deykon Buttham requires help. Deykon Buttham's friend just disappeared into a painting. No. That's quite a nice lady you got there.
What's the password?
Shoelaces. Was that the correct password? Deykon Buttham takes this as a no. Goodbye, Mr. Moglock. Well, Deykon can't jump off the stairs. Well, this sure is a strange place. Don't you agree? Fire can't be green. Oh, I'll follow you, Mr. Raymond Ravioli. I'll follow you anywhere. It's quite dark in here, Mr. Raymond. Yes, I found you, finally. Well, that was an awfully long way to do nothing. Mr. Ravioli, if that is your true name. Look at all those flags, Mr. Ravioli. Deykon Buttham has never seen those flags before, and Deykon Buttham has been here for quite a while. 8 years, and still just a year one student. Hey, I know this class. Deykon Buttham has arrived.
Vertimilius or stupefy.
I would like a spell simply known as vodka. It is quite powerful. Wait a minute.
Vertimilius or stupefy.
A vodka spell. Oh my god, that sounds so
weak. Does anyone have a spell that will fix my
yes.
neck?
Yes. I have a bottle of it under my robe. Does Mr. Magnar want to see my
Or stupefy, I can save you.
Shut up, Jerome, you need to click.
Vertimilius or stupefy, I'll save you.
Oh.
Everybody needs healing.
Deykon Buttham doesn't need healing, but Deykon Buttham would like emotional healing.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Emotional healing, you fucking bender.
I find it.
Well, Deykon Buttham. Deykon Buttham is a broken man. Deykon Buttham has been in this school for 8 years, but still only a year one student. Explain that. With your science magic. Mr. Dragon Man, can you take Deykon Buttham?
Hey, Marcus.
No! Come back here, thou foul beast! Thou is still a foul beast compared to Deykon. Deykon, listen to me, my fellow followers. I am the mighty Deykon Buttham. I run a shoelacing business. Indeed, shoelaces are hard. Deykon Buttham is indeed fabulous. Deykon Buttham has been in the school for 8 years, but is still a first-year student. What kind of bullshittery is this? I ask you, my fellow students, what is does it mean to be a Buttham? It means, yes, come to my side, Sly.
Yeah, I don't know.
What did you say? Do not listen to Ward! Listen to Deykon Buttham! Slay each other! Slay each other and the victor shall be join the Buttham Shoelacing Company! Yes, Mr. Sly! I'll give you my butt for a spell! I'll do anything for a spell, Mr. Teacher!
Wordmilius or Stupefy?
Well, being...
Wordmilius or Stupefy?
Deykon Buttham will do anything for a spell!
Wordmilius or Stupefy?
Well, Deykon Buttham would literally want any spell. Give Deykon Buttham the Slug spell to summon Slugs in his friend's mouths.
Rotomilius or Stupefy?
I've got a wee while yet. Everybody, go to the back of the class.
Aye aye, Deykon Buttham shall listen to Mr. Teacher. Don't cut in line for Mr. Buttham. Is that you, Mr. Ravioli? No. Mr. Ravioli is lost.
Everybody, harass him.
I don't have a spell to harass her with, but I'll do it with my words.
Vertimilius or Stupefy.
Jenny, your name is Jenny.
I didn't say Simon says you're
Do you need any healing?
Joke's on you, I didn't do it. Deykon Buttham doesn't have a spell, so Deykon Buttham couldn't harass.
Okay, you
want Wordmilius or Stupefy?
Homework! 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 What?
No homework, that's even worse.
No, Deykon Buttham loves... something... You're just on some dingleberries, Mr. Lady. Kill that boy! Kill that boy who said he wanted that! Slay him! Is May Lemonade healing Deykon Buttham? Deykon Buttham really appreciates May Lemonade. May Lemonade truly is worthy of joining the Buttham Lace Shoeless Company.
Do I look like a businessman?
Well, I mean, it's not really the business, it's more like sacrifices. Slay that man! Kill him! Anyway, besides, ignore what I just said.
What?
Hey, Mr. Alexandri. Would you like to join the Buttham Shoelace Company? Well, kill him! Kill Alexandri! He refused to join Buttham Shoelace Company! Anyway, ignore the whole killing part. Are you...
Johnny's a girl.
Kill Johnny for he's a girl! Kill him!
Johnny can be whatever he wants to be.
Johnny Buttham, we meet again! I am the notorious Deykon Buttham of the Buttham Shoelace Company.
Stupid sack of shit.
Do you want to join the Buttham Shoelace Company?
Oh no, I was meant to!
Kill him! Kill the guy behind me! Ignore the killing part, but...
No, I'm sitting down. You can't.
What did you say? Your face is quite big when it's so close.
I didn't say it.
Yeah, exactly.
Hard for me.
Boop! I've poked your nose. In the name of the Buttham Shoelace Company.
Of Jesus.
No one wants to join your butt hand. No one wants to join it.
What? Dude,
stop, join the white.
You didn't... Look, man.
You have to change your name after the mods get back on.
But it's, my name is just Buttham.
Do yourself a favor and join the Whitewaters.
But...
Yeah, but the admin
said
a guy had to change his name because his name was Nutty, so...
Yeah. But...
Yeah.
But Buttham is a legit name given to me by my parents. My name in real life is Buttham.
Legit name I gave to my son.
Did you eat your son?
Okay.
Buttham.
No, my son did not. He had to change his name.
Wait a minute. Why didn't your son have Whitewater in his name if he was your son?
He did.
I don't want to alarm you, but there was a gremlin running behind you, but it's gone now. For a man, you have quite long hair.
Oh, okay.
And?
What?
Oh, nothing. I'm just saying, for a man, you have long hair. You're like a rock star. Are you like that David Bowie guy?
Yes.
Nice.
Yes, come with me and show you one of my songs.
Yes. Deykon Buttham recognizes this place. Deykon Buttham has touched weirdly in here. Or in that cave over there.
Oh, okay.
I was actually brought to... But Mr. Deykon Buttham has eaten too many dingleberries. What is this? Hierarchy. Oh, God. Woo! Deykon Buttham has gained the high ground, therefore Deykon Buttham is the victor. Well, hello there. You can't have a hat in school. Deykon Buttham has been snatched once again. And Deykon Buttham has not been brought to this place where they play with sticks. Deykon had been gagged yet again and brought to a place where he had not yet been. Will this be the end of Mr. Buttham? Find out in the next episode of Buttham's Adventure.